Hey YouTube, it's your boy Darkweezy Gaming, and welcome back to our Pokémon FireRed Randomized Nuzlocke, Episode 4. Last episode, we stomped Brock. He only had two Pokémon. He had, what the fuck was it? I already forgot. Oh, it was a Ninkata and then a fucking Ho-Oh, and the Ho-Oh sucked fucking ass. So with that being said, let's get into our team recap. We have Tanjiro Arturos, the normal type, with the naive nature, with the Intimidate ability, the moveset Tackle, Tail Whip, Rage, and Horn Attack. And he is a goat, I swear. Next up, we have Inuzuki, our Cubone, with the ground typing, Sassy Nature, with the Lightning Rod ability, with Growl, Tail Whip, and Bone Club. Just learned Bone Club. That's good. Next up, Haku, our pincer, bug typing, adamant nature, with the hyper cutter ability, with the moveset vice grip, focus energy, and bind. Next up, we have Saber, our Surviper, the poison typing, lax nature, shed skin ability, wrap, lick, and bite are its moveset. And last but not least, we got Rin, our newest member, with Rin the Sparrow. Normal flying type Pokemon with a rash nature, with the keen eye ability, with the moveset peck and growl. And that's cool. We also did catch another Pokemon. We caught. Go into the PC for grand reveal. I already know what it is, but let's take a look. Wurmple, we named Silky. We are retiring Silky for now until Haku dies, because I don't want a bunch of the same typings on the team. Sassy Nature Bug Pokemon, the Shield Dust ability with Tackle, String Shot, and Poison Sting. So they are. Let me rename that box to Reserves or something. Reserves. Reserves box for Pokemon that we'll use later. And while I'm in here, I might as well make a grave. The graveyard. That's the grave. Let's change the wallpaper. Sure. That's cool. Okay, now that we got that out of the way. Let me make sure I'm healed up, because that's important. Yep, I'm all healed up. And I believe we are tasked with going through the cave. So yeah, we've been to Pewter City. So, can we go back? I'm curious. Mount Moon, Cerulean City. They said, I'm pretty sure they said something about going to town to get the cut move. So yeah, with that, shit, I should go get cut then. Oh, it's a trainer. Hey, you're not wearing shorts. What's with you? Torkoal. Understandable, understandable. Damn. Couldn't intimidate you? I'll horn attack you though. Crit. Just setting up. This shit is not gonna work on me, man. Well, I guess it's gonna work on me, man. Horn attack. Here we go. Lost. Man, if I found like a rocky helmet or something. Dog. Twirls. Just. headbutting them left and fucking right. Do I even have money? Yeah, I do. Shit, while I'm here, let's stock up on some more shit. Shit, we only got... Yeah, we're gonna just stock up. Don't want to be out in the field with no Pokeballs. Just put an antidote in there, too. Cool. That's good. Keep it bussin', keep it bussin'. Alright. They said something about... Was it this town? On you or something. You know, like, here you go, here's cut. It's been a long time since I played the first gen, well, third gen, FireRed. Well, let's make our way through this one, buddy. Damn it, so close. Just got a lot of pluses up in here. Would have been a nice solid Pokemon to have. I think I'm gonna get rid of some levels while I'm here. Blast Burn, huh? Who can learn Blast Burn? Blast Burn. I don't think anybody can learn Blast Burn on my team. Tauros can. Holy shit. Okay, Tauros. You can learn Blast Burn. Oh my god, Tauros is a goat. Jesus Christ. You don't need that move, bro. What's in here? Collectibles. Don't worry, Grin, don't be scared of him. Honestly, like, Nuzlocke should be immune to them. You need a bone cloak. Oh, shit. Good shit, good shit. Fight me. Suspicious men are in the cave. What about you? What about me, boy? Mind your own damn business and go back to the Viridian Forest. Chanka. Damn, worrying about the wrong shit, bro. Alright, Taurus, come back on out. No. Growlithe. That would have probably killed it if I didn't get my attack reduced. There you go. Good shit. Marowak, huh? Fuck it. Didn't want to have to use my fire breathing. Breath of fire. Elixir. Cool. Okay. Whoa, this has got combustions out here? It's pretty sweet, Loki. Probably worth a lot of experience, ain't you? Ouch. Got this. Bone club. Nah. You ain't just gonna set up like that, bro. Yeah. There you go, Ren. Ugh. Clear. Lombre. Swap you out. Ice grip. Fight me. What? I'm waiting for my friends to find me here. I don't think your friends are coming back for you. Fulby. Okay. So, use Tundra. Alright, Tundra, you know what to do? Use that fire breathing. Breath of fire. Yeet. Good shit. I lost? What did you expect going up against my fire fucking Tauros Pokemon? Cap his ass. Bone club. Bone club for days. Shit. There you go, Ren. That's all we do on this team, man. We just do gains. That's it. All we do is gains. There's an item down here. Get that shit. Just gonna get away. I don't like Aeron, especially when I don't really have any moves. Oh shit. What? Don't sneak up on me. How was I sneaking up on you? You're looking right at me, idiot. Skip. Okay. Sympathies. Damn. Got this ring? Take this chump out. Okay, Ren, put in that work. There you go. Level 10. Okay. Pseudo-Wudo. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Nuzlocke, you got this shit. Bone club. Oh, are they gonna use it on me? Too bad I killed you first. There you go! Nuzlocke, you got this! Pokemon won't do. Why don't you get some better Pokemon, bruh? Move! Damn it. Fuck! So close. Got Beltoise out here. Ouch. Heck. A berry? Okay. I'll take it. Item. Damn it. Every time. Nuzlocke, this is the sixth time you've done this. Do it to this man. Ah. Ooh, that's... I'm glad I switched out. Knew you had an electric move on you, bitch. Not today. Spell tag. Okay. That's pretty cool. Let's fight you. You need to go through this cave to get to Cerulean City. Yep. Please heal me. Present is such a trash move, dude. I don't understand its mechanics. Either it hurts you or it heals you. That's fucking weird. Gulpin. I can fight a gulpin. Just gonna poison me, bruh? Chill out. Don't do that. Idiot. Okay, Ren. Hitmonchan. Oh, agility. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna test those waters. I will send out Haku on you. That sounds like a good. Just gonna make yourself speedy. That did not help you whatsoever. There we go. I lost. Sure did. Damn Skippy. Let me... Antidote. Okay. You put in some work, Rin. I'm gonna let you sit out for a minute. Let's give Inazuki a chance to shine. Haha, I see. Here we go. Oh, headbutt. Awesome. Thank you. Ooh, an item. A water stone. That is really good. Considering like all the items are randomized and stuff. Shit. If we get a Pokemon that needs a water stone to evolve. Damn it, I used the wrong one. That's sad. There we go. What the fuck are you doing? Hi, I'm excavating for fossils here under Mount Moon. Sometimes Brock of Pewter City lends me a hand. You're fucking weird. Alright, it is. No effect on me, really. Can easily catch up to, fucking Tanjiro. Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought. Haku, show how it's done. Resist that. Ice cream. Be gone. Level well earned. Oh, I lost it. Alright, you've earned a potion, I suppose. That. ladder. What else is up here? There's gotta be an item up here. Did you come to explore the cave too? Yikes. Putting any water checkers. Oh my god, icicle spear. Yeah, that would have killed you in Ozuki. Damn, yeah, you would have been that hit five times. Split your shell, bro. Alligator. Yeah, you just would not have done good against this. Oh, blast burn. Get in the way. I thought that would have done more damage. Ouch. Horn attack. Whew. This kid should have been the goddamn gym leader. Dugtrio. No, I don't really have anything to fight though. Look. Horn attack. Damn. You need something to fight him with, like a super effective move. Just tackle the shit out of him. Losing snakes, it's so uncool. Sure, I agree with that. This is the random ass hiker right there. Whoa, you shocked me. Oh, you're just a kid. That's right. I'm gonna be the champion. Nuzlocke. Headbutt. God damn, that headbutt is ruthless. Blossom. Take this jump out too. Headbutt. Ouch. No, that hurts. Oof. Nice. Level 15. Good shit. Latias. Fuck that. Let me see Latias's type. Dragon Psychic. Let's use Horn Attack and see how it goes. Okay! I was scared for a little bit. Wow, shocked again. Good shit. Well, with that being said, I think we should end the episode here. If you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Until then, peace out.